And new at noon, fists fly at a Delaware high school during a boys' basketball game. This was the scene at Milford Senior High School last night during a game between the Cape Henlopen and Smyrna High School teams. Milford police say the large fight started in the fourth quarter and then led to the cancellation of the remainder of that game. The department is now investigating what sparked this violence.